live in exciting times. No longer are we limited to our size or geographical location.
Rather, our students have the opportunity to explore beyond any physical constraints, to dream bigger than any traditional boundaries, and learn with deeper connections than ever before.
Technology is the catalyst to making this change happen, but it doesn't happen by the device alone.
When choice, challenge, and community are intertwined with a culture that celebrates learning, imagine what rural education can look like.
My name is Kevin Morrow. I teach elementary physical education as well as 8th grade science at O'Neill High School.
And I'm Katie Morrow. I'm a junior high language arts teacher and technology integration specialist for my district, O'Neill Public Schools in O'Neill, Nebraska.
We are a small but powerful school community who has experienced firsthand how technology has put our school on the map.
Next year, we will be entering into our 9th year of one-to-one learning with MacBooks in the hands of all 7th through 12th grade students 24/7. Along with iPad and other digital tools available in our learning ecosystem, our students have the power to learn anytime, anywhere, and in the way that fits them best.
You, too, have opportunities to take your one-to-one learning environment to the next level. Here are just a few of the real practical examples that we can't wait to share with you.
Students as creators, building video productions, podcasts, and other media that celebrate learning on all levels.
Collaboration experiences that bridge time and space.
Students who follow their passions, whether it be music, art, or app development, not restricted by the expertise of teachers within our building.
iTunes U courses with more subscribers than the entire population of our town.
Published books in the iBookstore by students and teachers that reach a global audience.
Real life solutions being developed to today's tough challenges through CBL.
To learn even more about the possibilities to transform your school and community with technology, be sure to get excited for our visit next month. Let's imagine together.